Let's talk about the vomit.
You know, I don't have to do this movie, you know? It's not in my contract to do.
And I'm like, what are those? And instantly when you look at them, it's almost like a parent not talking down to you as a child.
What are we gonna do about Cabbage Patch Kids? Hell with them, let's do it. We'll make fun of them. We had no idea how to do more than one.
I'd get the FedExes and I would open up John's FedEx, and I remember like taking out that painting that was in the very first batch and thinking, oh man, this is good. This is really good.
I found myself writing it was like this stuff was coming into my mind almost, these ideas, and thinking, how about little monsters, you know, a little enlisting all the monsters. How about, you know, body fluids?
The power of those cards is in the cards. You know, it's the, you know, each individual, the artwork on those, that's the strength of the thing. That's why they sold, that's why people were into it, the ideas behind the artwork.
Didn't excel at sports. That never spoke to me. And then I remember vividly in second grade, I saw an Adam Bomb card. And my name is Adam, and all of a sudden, like, everything felt right to me. I'm like, here is a card for people like me.
We were bringing the counterculture to a younger group of children, but of course it was the candy counter.
I'm proud of being silly.